Good morning, kids. I hope all are fine staying at home. I'm Ma'am Simran Rosario. Today I'm going to read out and explain lesson number 1 from English Literature Course book. The topic for today is Too Big, Too Small. First, kids, listen to the chapter carefully. Too big, too small. I can't lift you up, Shanu, says Ami. You are too big for it. You can't walk to school alone, Shanu, says Abu. You are too small for that. You can't sleep in baby's cot, Shanu, says Dadu. You are too big for that. You can't carry the baby to the park, Shanu, says Dadi. You are very small for that too. Shanu is puzzled and confused as she doesn't know she is big or she is small. Too big or too small. How can she be both? Too big to wear her old pink frock, but too small to make dosas on the stove. Too big to climb on Dadu's back, but too small to carry the baby on her back. What am I the right size for? Shanu wonders. Ami smiles at her. You are just big enough to go to school now. And you are just small enough for me to carry you on my shoulder, says Abu. You are just big enough to take me for morning walks, says Dadu. And you are just small enough for me to tell stories too, says Dadi. And you will always, always be the perfect size for this, they all say, and give her a big warm hug. That was all the story about. Now, dear children, I'm going to explain the story in a summary way. This story is about Shanu, a small girl. She is confused and she wonders and she gives a question to her parents. Then is she small or is she big? As whatever she used to do, her parents used to tell her that, no, Shanu, you are too small for that. No, Shanu, you are too grown up for that. So she is confused and she puts up a question to her parents. And her parents make her understand by giving hugs and kisses to her that for the things that she does, she is perfect for it. And the things that she cannot do, she is small for that. It's just a small story about making a confusion that is she small or is she big to do the things that she cannot and can do. I hope you like the story. In the next session, I'll be explaining the exercises, the fill in the blanks, the word meaning, the make sentences, and the question answers. Thank you. Stay home, stay blessed.